the filmmakers in early Nollywood were very clear who they were. They were very clear the stories they wanted to tell, and they told those stories. We have a generation of filmmakers that don't know whether to be fully African or fully Western, and they're creating a hybrid where, which is why I say to you, perhaps the golden era came and we didn't recognize it, is the fact that your contribution to the culture table has to be the most authentic you.